Hello friends. In this video, I will teach you how to follow path in MOHO software. The follow path tool can be used to create a certain path that you want a character or object to move in your animation. First, I enter a photo of an airplane into the MOHO software. I also choose a name for the photo layer. I make the photo smaller and change its position with the transform tool. Now I want to define a path for this plane so that the plane moves along the path we create. First, I click on the vector layer to draw a sky with a rectangle and change its color to blue. Now I create a new vector layer and name it path. The path layer must be the highest layer. Now I draw a path for the plane with the freehand tool. To convert this line into a path, I select the path layer and click on this symbol. In this section, activate the path option and click on the apply button. Now the line we created has become a path. I click on the plane layer and reset the position to 0 and move it back a little. I select the origin tool and click in the middle of the plane to rotate the plane from its center. Now I select the follow path tool and put the slider at frame 0. I click on the beginning of the path and then I put the slider in frame 120 and click on the end of the path. You see that the plane is moving on the track, but the problem is that the plane is not turning along with the track. We have to fix this problem. To fix this problem, I double-click on the plane layer. I activate the rotate to follow path option. Now, with the transform tool, I rotate the plane a little so that the plane and the track are aligned. You can see that the plane moves and rotates along with the track. In this way, we solve this problem. I will take a preview so that we can see the movement better. Another problem is that we don't want to see this path in the final render. To hide the path in the final render, I double-click on the path layer. I activate the Don't Render This Layer option. Now I will make a rendering of this animation so that you can see the final work. In this way, the plane moves on the path we created. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye. Bye until the next video.